film was our dramatical representation of
Last Stop on Market Street
by Matt De La Pena.
We chose to use our school,
Rogers Middle School,
to represent the bus in the story.
The character of Nana
is represented by
a school counselor.
Mr. Dennis
is represented by
a school principal.
Our school
is a place
to build friendships,
to learn new things,
to be kind,
caring,
and helpful,
to be supportive,
to embrace our differences,
to build community,
and to appreciate the simple beauties around us.
Thank you for watching.